relationships I've made here so much that I chose to stay here an extra year. I'm not a super senior. I'm just in the accelerated 3+3 law program here and could have tried to graduate in 3 years, but stayed for the fourth. That's how much I love it here. The version of me my first year here would never believe me. My first year, I went home every weekend. It just wasn't enough for me, though. Don't get me wrong, I love my family. And back then, I truly did need their love and support as I navigated this new place. But I longed for connections on campus. Back before Union, in middle and high school, I had struggled, but not like how everybody else might have. I had a lot of friends, I didn't get beat up behind the gym, but I did struggle. In particular, I think I deserve an award for the most amount of rejections. In high school, I tried out for the most selective singing group for 3 years before finally getting in the fourth year. I had been in 15 musicals. 15 musicals! And it wasn't until my 14th try when I finally got the only lead I've ever gotten as Fiona in Shrek the Musical. If you don't know Shrek, sounds like you do, it's a classic. There's this one line that goes, "It's me, Fiona." Get it, anyone? Yeah? It's from my notes today, and it's such a great song. Being Fiona was a dream role. It was worth the 14 tries. I tried out for a theater group 2 years, and both times I was told no. Take my word on the other rejections I had faced, but even with every no for parts and groups, I never stopped trying. You know, I tried to remain optimistic. When I came to Union, I was scared like any other first year, but I found comfort in knowing what extracurriculars I wanted to do. I came in as a mathematics major. Shocking, I know. You don't believe me? Well, I can still recite pi. 3.14159265353892384626333832790. left anticipating something good to finally happen, but doubt started to creep in, and my hope was wavering. I really started to think that maybe I didn't belong here. Maybe I made a mistake choosing union. And then I was
like, hey, how's your week so far? Or, hey, do you want to grab a coffee?
I love so much. I not only became close with Paige and Abby, but they introduced me to the rest of the friend group. Haley, Zoe, Katie, and Ella.
Stay this way. Can I?
I've been trying to let go and accept that my best is what is enough, not the image I think I need to be. For example, at the last vocal competition I did, I was very sick for 2 weeks right before the competition, which affected my ability to learn and practice my songs. So I had to learn a new song very quickly when I got somewhat better a day before the competition. I did my absolute best. And though I didn't get the result I wanted, I walked out proud of myself. And that was the first moment I've really felt there's been some personal growth. I felt like I had finally succeeded by doing my best, not because the result provided validation. And now I'm going to be leaving here in 29 days. I can look back on my time here at Union and feel good about what I did. I know I'm going to look back very fondly, especially because I did my best musically, academically, but most importantly, I was able to do my best because of the people I met along the way who supported me. That is why I was able to do my best. It really is the people. I've truly cherished all the relationships with faculty and the friendships I've created here. I'm forever grateful for all my a cappella friends, my choir friends, my English professors, my philosophy professors, and of course, my music professors. I'm proud of my choices and proud of my journey here. You know, I also have to say, I couldn't have done it without getting to see all the cute dogs around campus. Especially Penny, who is the dog in the door. This last song is Landslide, and it's dedicated to everybody who I've met along my journey here. As time keeps on racing by, I know we'll all face great challenges, but remembering to find strength in the people who support you is so important. I know I'll find the strength in those who help support me. Though I have to say goodbye soon, I know that the goodbyes I say at graduation are not forever goodbyes. I also know that the challenges I face are not something I'll say goodbye to, but I do know I'll find the strength in myself and through the friendships I've created here to take into my future as I continue to put my best foot forward. I'll take my resilience, courage,